Hello, this is a quick video to show how to make object spinning for 3D animation in Blender. In last tutorial, we added color to faces for monkey Susan. We can find the tutorial in this channel. Now to make it spin, make sure that we snatch the object and we can go to transform panel and we can find rotation. We can rotate along x-axis, y-axis, or z-axis. I go back to 0 dB for all the values. If you want to set animation, we can go to timeline and insert keyframes. Make sure that we have the first frame and then we can right click and insert keyframe. And then we can go to the next frame or we can go to the last frame and set is that value to 360 degree and right click, insert keyframes. Now we can go back to first frame and play the preview. So we can see that the spinning animation, but we can see that the beginning and the end will be slower. So if we want to make it constant speed, we can right click on the keyframes and go to interpolation mode and choose linear. So we can go to the first frame and play it again. So this is how we can make object spinning in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CJ Yan. See you in the next video. Bye bye.